We grew this stuff right in our backyard right here. Some homegrown rock and roll.